So far this fiscal year, revenue from the county's Evelyn Access Campground is already among its top five grossing years ever. That's according to county conservationist Dave Sedevec during a county supervisors meeting on Monday. He says he's surprised at the finding because the water levels at the Des Moines River have been low.
But I guess that's better than being flooded, but Evelyn's been having phenomenal use this summer.
The county also received a petition from landowners near Evelyn Access. They want to bring attention to a dust issue caused by traffic on the gravel roads in that area.
We've entertained the most dust in the last 2 years that we've seen, I think, for quite some time, for a lot of reasons.
Hoyt says those reasons include an increased popularity to the Evelyn Access area and a lack of rain. Without rain, dust control treatment that's been applied to gravel roads wears out. The rain reactivates the treatment. As a result, the landowners want the county to consider spraying water on the high traffic roads. In City Council news, the council approved the second reading of an ordinance that rezones the property at 214 Highway 432, where KB Zone Auto is. The owner there wants the property rezoned in order to construct a facility that sells seed for agricultural business. To do that, the city council must grant a variance from the city code that currently doesn't permit agricultural sales and services. Not all council members agree that granting the variance is a good idea.
Part of me feels like this spits in the face of a lot of businesses that have been established here. What about the people that looked at this and said, you know what, my business isn't going to go here? So I built my facility somewhere else, and because of that, I wasn't able to locate there. I did what I was supposed to do. I followed the rules. And then you have somebody that comes in, and again, this isn't a shot at you. You don't do the research. You come in, and then you say, all right, we're going to waive everything because you didn't follow the rules.
The guy's going to build a new building and a hole in the ground.
Yeah.
That nobody else wants to build in. What is wrong with that? What's that got to do with a quarter? If I drive into a town like Oscar's, never been in before, that's not going to turn me off.
The hole in the ground
The empty
does.
Building across the street might turn me off. That won't turn me off because that looks like business in progress. It just don't make any sense to hold up a man that wants to do business, wants to build a new building in a hole in the ground that nobody else wants, and we act like we don't know what to do with the guy.
If the council approves the third reading at the next council meeting, the property will be rezoned. The owner will then have to submit a site plan and process for construction and development. The city council will then have to sign off on those plans.